We must be blessed that we are having education.